We begin our tour in the kitchen, which is smaller than the original kitchen. The kitchen retains most of its 1950s original layout, including the range hood and the dishwasher and the sinks. There are multiple thermostats and controls for the four furnaces in this building.